I will tell you my story.
Thank you.
Despairing, the Urgente decided then to end their existence, not willing to harm other sentient races who watched with growing horror at the devastation of their galaxy. So they stopped looking for new energy sources, gathered themselves all in one place, and waited for the end. They lingered in dark space for a long time, but the end did not come. Their life force, made of thought, could not die, and they grew even hungrier. Maddened by their desire to feed, they descended on the rest of the galaxy, absorbing all that stood in their path, all sentient races, their ships, their planets, their suns. No longer caring about killing billions of intelligent life forms, they cared only about the energy they contained. Soon nothing was left, an empty space, devoid of even a single electron of energy. Just the Urgente. The change in the nature of the Urgente allowed them a different understanding of the laws of physics. They discovered connection points between galaxies, places where space and time bend and connect. They searched feverishly for a new feeding ground and discovered a point in space connecting their universe to ours, located right above our planet. It was just a window which they couldn't open yet. For the laws of physics in our universe were different from the ones of the Urgente. They needed a stable bridge to cross over. So, they devised a plan. They needed to release some of their energy into our world, to mix it together and build a stable connection in between. Billions of the Urgente sacrificed their last remaining life force, turning it into a state of consciousness, to create nodes of power, which then were pushed through the window and placed on our planet. The nodes of energy, which we called magic, people absorbed it, mixed it with their own life force, and then released it into the world, creating new energy in the process. This new energy was now compatible with the Urgentes and could be used by them. The perfect trap. Taunt the people with power so immense that they did not question the price they paid for it. So now, the Urgente simply waited with anticipation until enough energy would be present to allow them to create the connection bridge, waiting to be able to descend on our galaxy and consume it.